Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to peek over my shoulder as I dig around in Lost Alpha Developer's Cut version. That seventh one. Yeah, in the first episode, I did some of the first missions for Sid, and I decided not to activate the whole scene thing just yet. Instead, I just want to cordon around. Just because this whole episode's gonna be ticking around like passionately. If this is not your thing, you can skip it with clear conscience. If you go and stand on it, then it's gonna envelop you. Actually, let's save the game. I'm sure. We're gonna die. Yeah. Okay, let's avoid that line of action. I was actually hoping to step dead in the middle and then have it engulf me entirely. That happened to me in Darkscape once, but I think you need a better suit to survive long enough to, you know, step proper in the middle. Now, if I'm not mistaken, there's another grave like this somewhere nearby. Also in the swamps. Weather is funny, almost like a blowout is kinda on the way soonish. Well, that's a helicopter. I can hear a car. better head to the factory and make my way inside, because I don't like the look of that sky. And I've decided to take on Proverbs missions for one very good reason. After we do some mutant hunting for him, the corner map comes alive a little bit more. Maybe I should have... Oh, okay. So, yeah, now this is where the bugginess comes in. He gives us a mission. He's supposed to lead us in place, but he actually doesn't. Did we get a shotgun at least? No. Okay then. Hanging from a tree, and when trying to do a shortcut I have repeatedly run into it, so gotta be more careful. What's with the crows? They look restless. Okay, this time let's go back through the tunnel. Let's see if we get a mission from Sid. Also, let's see telling me this crate is not breakable? Or maybe the anomaly is holding it together, who knows? Come on. I don't know where its boundaries are, so I don't know how far I can go in. Well, this one doesn't seem to break either, but the metal crate should break. Oh, so this shadow belongs to that skeleton. Oh my god, that's so cool. Aha, I can push it out of here. Still. The crate should be broken a long time ago. Whoa! Are we trapped? We'd better not be. Then again, the skeletons kind of indicate that we should aim right here. Huh, okay. Did we get anything from there? No, I don't think so.
Есть что достоящее?
Pretty dank, but it got worse. On the other hand, what a view. So I think I know why it's so dark. It's nearly 7 o'clock in the game, and I think the night, the darkness is just pretty early or something. I thought your roof was leaking. Hello. There. Wait.
Так просто бабок не сколотишь. Встаешь рано, носишься весь день, пыхтишь.
Okay. Okay, okay, okay.
За все старания пол.
Сталкер, сталкер. Никто уже не поможет.
Right. You're weird. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna dodge the anomalies in the tunnel right now. I'm just gonna go back the way I came. Maybe we can even catch up with Fox. Let's see. Doesn't run very fast. Well, more accurately, he is not sprinting, so. Yeah, it's pretty dark. I mean, dimming. Okay. So, I forgot to complete dialogue proverb. Maybe that's why the piggies didn't show up. That was it. I had complete completed taking the mission. Okay, okay. I see how it is. Well, come at me, bro. It only takes one shot. Good to know. Let's grab all the mutant parts that we can in case we want to do anything. Oh, come on. These are some quality pigs. You should be able to gouge at least one eye out of them. Oh well. Okay, let's clear up the other mutant's nest before it's proper dark. Fuck you! Okay, I'm gonna retreat or regrouping for a bit. Let's see. What the fuck is up with this gun? I mean, if you reload, the gun should be loaded. And I don't have any loose cartridges anywhere either. I don't know if this is a bug or if this is intended that if somebody bum rushes you then you lose your ammo or something. Just kind of seems silly to me. See? Okay, now we are reloading. Do we actually... yeah, we actually do get some ammo inside. Fuck! Oh, the Tushkanos have come out to play. No! You should play with the pigs. That would be lovely. Fuck off, pig. patches. Oh shit. And medkits. Oh shit. Not good. Okay, let's wait. I hope the bleeding will stop if I stand still a little bit. This is bad, 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 bad. Bad, 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 bad. Let's drink, maybe? Still bleeding. Does it have any effects? No. Shit. I know there's a med kit not too far away. Fuck. Put all the extra bandages in storage. Okay, where were we? I'm gonna... I'm gonna go preemptively and grab a medkit. And you guys, fight amongst yourselves! Yes, that's the way to do it. Okay, light. Animation, action reloading. Have to ask about that. Goody. Run. You don't wanna face that piggy. Quick save here.
Опять сапожищи хреновые подсунули. Что у них совсем совести нет у этих? За неделю подошве гоплык.
Don't ramble. Okay, so we have reported. We now have a pair of binoculars. I think one of these missions also scores us a beeping detector. Maybe. By the way, I know where to find one. Now we just have to find a knife from somewhere. Oh. Get over yourself. Well, what a nice view. I think I'm gonna end this episode here. Keep the whole night mission thing in its own contained thing. So thank you very much for watching. I shall see you soonish. For now, bye!